Well, happy rainy Thursday, church family. It's good to be talking to you again as we anticipate this coming Sunday. It's going to be a really special Sunday here at Grace Life, as you know. Number one, well, because it's Sunday and we're celebrating the resurrection of our Lord, and that's always a blessed time for us to be able to gather together. But then also because we're going to have Justin Smith and Amy and their children here with us. Justin will be leading us in worship and sharing a bit of his testimony. It's going to be a time for our church family to give affirmation to the recommendation from our personnel and finance committee to extend a call to Justin to be our worship pastor. So I hope you're planning to be with us and excited about that, as I am. Also this coming Sunday, you'll have the opportunity to walk through our newly refreshed and decorated preschool area. As you know, we've had some hard-working Grace Lifers for the last couple of months who have been painting and bringing in some new furniture and things to our preschool area, and it looks really, really wonderful, and we're excited for you to have the opportunity to get to see it. So that area will be open, and either before or after the services on Sunday, you'll be able to take a quick walkthrough. I know some of you are still asking, when are we going to be able to have child care available and life groups? Well, we're working on that, and we think a plan is coming together, and we'll be announcing that very soon. So please continue to pray for us and just stay tuned to the updates and the grace mails that you receive along the way. Now, registration's already open for this coming Sunday, and a number of you have already registered. We're expecting our attendance to be a little higher. So please let me encourage you, if you haven't done that already, to go ahead and register just as soon as possible. Now, if you wake up Sunday morning and you haven't registered and you decide to come, feel free to go ahead and show up. We will make room for you and we will have a place for you. And also this coming Sunday, we're back in the Beatitudes that we've called the Pathway to True Happiness. And we're getting ready to tap into Matthew chapter 5, verse 8. That says, blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Well, that's been called one of the most difficult statements that Jesus made to understand, and yet one of the greatest statements that Jesus ever made. You may read that verse and think right away, well, it says the pure in heart will see God. Doesn't the Bible say that no one's ever seen God? In fact, didn't Jesus say that himself, that no one has ever seen the Father? Well, he did. In John chapter 1, verse 18, but also in that verse, he gave us a great key to understanding what he said in Matthew 5, verse 8. He said, no one has seen God, but the Son of God at the right hand of the Father has made him known to you. Well, I hope you'll be here Sunday as we begin to unpack what that verse really means. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Keep on remembering that we love you and we're praying for you. We're here if you need us for anything. Don't hesitate to call on us. We'll look forward to seeing you again this coming Sunday.